And basically what you do is is everybody watching?
Yep.
It's a kind of time consuming, so I just gonna show you the way it's done. In Mexico, there are small towns in which entire families live out of this industry, producing paper cuts for